You think you find the pond, but as you get closer you can see it is really a field of pixels, each containing three numbers that specify an amount of red, green, and blue.